Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 16th annual Chambers Ireland Corporate Social Responsibility Awards. Tonight's ceremony celebrates what corporate social responsibility ambitions businesses of all sizes can aspire towards.
What an amazing lineup of great exemplars of Irish business here in this room. The best practices that we're going to celebrate tonight are hopefully building blocks for that sustainable future we all want to achieve.
The benchmark of quality of projects continues to be driven upwards. All shortlisted applicants should be extremely proud to be in contention for an award this evening.
The volunteerism, the sense of community, the sense of awareness, the sense of valuing what we have in this country is absolutely massive. And those qualities are what we celebrate in this evening every year. The awareness, the commitment, and the wonderful work that they're doing in corporate social responsibilities.
And the winner is Boots Ireland.